Say it. No, I'm gear off. I'm only gonna get slower and it's I'm in agony as it is.
Yeah.
It pains me to even think it. But
hold on, let's see if you're leaving then. That should make your decision if that helps us happen.
It would only be a postponement, put it that way.
Yeah.
But
sure. A long way to go until we get to the
thing. Exactly. Yeah.
Anywhere near the base of
my knees are see that I'm gonna make it around in one piece otherwise. Which wasn't the idea at the start.
No.
But
think. To even think about it you need a medal. Gained everybody's respect. In a big, big way. In a big, big way.
What are you on the old?
You all alright with that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've never heard you say something so good in my life.
Put down the bloody things. It is a lot of
tell me.
Plus, going up once we've gone on Helvellyn and Skiddaw.
Oh, really?
Oh, unbelievable. And, just puffed a bit. And then the rain came in.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
We're
going to get the
footage. Yes,
we're going to
get
the footage. We're literally 300 Joel with the teaser set up. Well, everything's ready.
In the Lake District. As you can see, there's a merry band of men and women over my shoulder that have come to join me again this time round. Today we're back to finish off what we started back in September, and we're pretty much exactly the same point as what we left off. So we're in about 15 minutes time, we're going to be heading out of Thirlmere and into the countryside. Hopefully the weather stays as it is now for as long as possible, and we get to see some sights as we're along the way. And then hopefully by about lunchtime we'll be at the base of Skiddaw, or Skidder, as I would think the locals would be pronouncing it. And from then we'll be heading up. Should take a couple of hours. At the moment it's covered in cloud, so if that can clear a little bit, that'll be fantastic. If not, it's not the worst thing in the world. Obviously when we get to the top, we'll have a little bit of a celebration. I've still got the one beer in the fridge. And hopefully we'll be back down in Keswick for a late afternoon, let's say, where we'll probably have a few more than just the one beer. So it's all looking good for today. I think there's about 8 people from Help for Heroes here this time round. Obviously we have Mark Airy, who's supporting us again. My brother-in-law Greg is here again. Well, I wouldn't say reluctantly, but he's going to enjoy it here. He enjoyed it last time, albeit it was a bit painful for us all towards the end. I think we're all still carrying some of the injuries that we did previously. I know that Greg's knee's still very painful, my right knee's still very painful, but not painful enough to stop us. Obviously the people that we're supporting with this from Help for Heroes, the charity supports various men and women and families, and they go through far worse than a few twisted knees and things. So whatever we can do today will be a bonus, and I'm just looking forward to getting to the end now. And I'm sure while we're on this today, we'll probably plan what we're going to do next year as well. So I think that's enough for now. I'll hand the camera back over to Dan. I'll go and join my posse, and I'll see you later on.
no, 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 no.